Well, lots of sunshine across the area, and it's going to continue to be a beautiful week. All the activity is up over the Great Lakes or down in the Gulf of Mexico. Notice how our winds will start to switch a little bit tomorrow, become a little bit more out of the northeast, and really for the remainder of the week, temperatures are going to be in the 70s and overnight lows in the 50s. So tomorrow, mostly sunny and 76, Wednesday, 67.